JellA. It has no air, so I never eat JellA.